went our separate ways, and I accidentally moved into, pulled into a parking lot for a new hotel in Hollywood. How about this one, guys? The band was in. Okay, we pulled in. Three Dog at Night hadn't recorded anything at all, and they were rehearsing right next door. Sherman was in the band. We parked in there. I went into my new room. Him, Corey said, why don't you go try Michael Allsup and Modesto again? Use a payphone over next door where you're staying. He was staying. He comes over to use the payphone, sees the musicians. Hey, well, well, I got to call Michael Allsup. Well, he's right in here. Really kind of a kid, but long story. But yeah, that's how. So that's how I ended up, you know, in the band. Joe and I.
That's Corey
and him came down and listened to me.
And then Floyd, the drummer for you.
Well, I was the last one.
You were the last one.
I was the last one. Yeah. I never played with Floyd. It was major. I never played with anybody who played like him at all. It took me 6 months to find out where one meat was.
I know. We were listening to that with a lot of your different songs, like The Family of Man and all that syncopated. It's not on the regular. See, I played drums, and I was listening to that back then. I'm like, hell in that. Yeah. You know, because it's a different beat.
We did a thing, a song called Nobody, actually, one of our very, very first release. We did the thing on hi-hat, where you put hi-hat here, snare here, and the other end of this on the snare, too. Sounded like you had a cuba player with it, right? What? Huh? What here, Michael? Okay.
You lost weight.
I have.
I've got your DVD at home, that one that you guys did with the symphony.
Oh, I know it. I watched that one time. That was a big motivator in me losing. I watched it one time. That's the last time I'm watching that one.